the Russian helicopter that crashed on October 26 with 8 people aboard off the Arctic Svalbard archipelago has been raised from the seabed, Norwegian officials say.